Okay, I'm finally live. Sorry, I had work, and stuff happened, and I went to go get food. Anywho, hello everybody. Oh shit, it's okay. Hello everybody, my name is Dood. Welcome back to Splatoon. If you're in the Dood Discord, I'll be in chill time if you want to hang out. I got nothing for this, so we're just gonna play some online matches. I need to add a command to display my Switch code. Also, look at all these squids and octopi. I don't know where I'm going. Some of them seem very proud about, like, announcing their sexuality on a game. But alright. What's this? Oh! You leave Doom Mom alone, you whore. Yes, you. You, sir. You leave Dude Mom alone, you whore. Anyway. I am a little tired. I've got work. I've got to wake up tomorrow. I don't want to wake up tomorrow. Anywho, before we begin, we have a tradition here at the Doodrun Does Things live streams. So I ask everybody to please place one hand in your pants and salute as we listen to the stream anthem. I don't have the kazoo tonight because I need to clean it again. Okay, so let's get this started. Oh, also, if you don't have pants on, put your hand where pants would be if you had them on. It's maybe your thigh. Or go right for your dick if you want. I ain't judging. I don't judge for that sort of thing. Anywho. That is fine. Bork Bork decided to sing. There. Okay. Soundboard should be on for all to mess with. If you wish. We're gonna see if Nintendo fixed their connection issues that I had earlier today. They probably didn't. But let's see anyway. Also, I made my squidling, my inkling into an octoling. Still looks like a hipster though. I'm totally proud of that. You put hand on butt? Disconnect? What? Oh! So you're gonna punish me for your own net issues. Thanks, Nintendo. Good job. Good job. Good job, Nintendo. Good job. Hashtag unbanned Doodrun does things. Didn't actually get banned, thankfully. It's just like, hey, you disconnected, don't let it happen again. Well, if they'd fucking fix their internet connection issues, or maybe, I don't know. Change from peer-to-peer to fucking server connections, we wouldn't have this issue in the first place. Alright, what do we got? Seems like a pretty balanced team, I guess. Some people a way to, like, fuck me in the butthole. I thought that was done. I thought that was a player. It was, but it was a bomb that a player had made or dropped. I can't do nothing about that right now. I'm splatting people or getting splatted. Here I come, splatter them splaticles, the rest of them splatter these splaticles. I got nothing left. I got nothing. I'd rather flex my knuckles, harder knuckles, it ain't hard to chuckle. I break them down whether they knuckles or knuckles.
knuckles. Some independence is my first chuckle first knuckle. Still the knuckles, then no knuckles. Show's
over here.
Oh no.
Aha! Got him. I shoot yet again. I got three before I died. Yay! What do we got? Oh, they pushed us. That's not nice of them. How about you stay on your half, we'll stay on our half, and then we'll fight in the middle. How's that sound? Sounds great to me. I love that idea. I'd love a mid-fight. Two dead to R1 dead. Come on. Can we take it back? Can we keep it back? Bye. Yeah, I wanted to get one more split. We won. Yep. That was only six. That felt like a little more fun. What do you want? Do I leveled up something? What leveled up? I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, that's not an important email. We're good. How's everybody doing today? Or today, depending on whoever, wherever you're watching this. Which one's Muscle Forge Fitness again? Should I know this one? I think I should know this one. I've been here? No, I haven't. This is new to me. I have no memory of this place. I mean, I'll still splat them, but fuck, I feel like I should know this place, and I don't. Yeah, I've never been here. This must be one of those stages that's normally unranked, but like never gets any time to never gets any playtime. You're behind me! Never mind, someone got him for me. Thank you. Okay. Put more there. What do you mean, no? What do you mean you moved behind me without me looking at your face? I need to watch that again. I'm gonna save that and watch it again later. That did not look right. Oh, oh indeed. Oh, indeed. Ooh, I wasn't paying attention. Thank you to that one guy who saved me from getting splatted in the face. It was nice of you. How the fuck? Okay. I know I hit you. Usually my roller splats are like one hit kills. I guess I was out of range for that, but it looked like I was in range for that. Maybe I don't know how to judge it. Ah, whoa. Me back my shit. Fucking Christ. Almost had him. One splat and he would have been dead. I don't think we got this. We have a lot to retake in a short amount of time. It's gonna be close if we manage it. Why is it still so shitty over here? We don't have it. Someone was behind us the entire time, weren't they? How?
Oh.
Really, how? How the fuck? We did not have that. We really did not have that. That's not a thing we had at all. The fuck? I shouldn't be complaining that we won, but why? Why? Oh, is it the same 8 people? Or 7 people, rather? Indeed, I still have no memory of this place, even though I just played it. I should know it. But I don't. Ooh, I like this song. And again, I like this fictional band they have for it. Oh, you coming back? You got a roller, shit.
Yeet!
Where you going? Yes! Take that, shoe! We have reached a stalemate. Are you coming back this way? You are back this way! Fuck my couch! Fuck your couch! Whoever put the crickets up. Whoa. Messy, what you not doing? Oh, there you are. God, who is pressing them? I don't know. I thought it was you. Is it not you? Bye, Matt. What? Where'd the other guy go? I splatted him. You can't tell me I didn't. He got splatted in the face. He didn't give me the splat. Oh, for fuck's sake. Damn it. Fuck your couches. All of you. Why are they not getting kills, too? And by they, I mean my team. I feel like
my
there's not enough
splatting
going
you.
On. You shush your whore mouth! There we go. Ow. Bye, Matt. Fuck you! How are you getting one-hit splats when I'm smacking you, like, twice?
My granny shoots better than you!
I don't shoot with this. This is a roller. I roll over things. There's no shooting going on here. We lost that. I'm calling that- yeah, we lost that. We lost that hardcore. Oh, and I figured out who's pressing the buttons. Hi, Dementol, how's it going? You don't own this game, why are you insulting me? You don't even own this game, dude. Why are you insulting me, my aim?
1, 2, 3, let's go!
I go making sounds free because sparks are going to partners because of the whole, like, nah. And then people abuse it by insulting my aim. Because I know it'd be. Yeah, right. Why don't you get the game and find out? And then my money goes to Kingdom Hearts 3. Then don't insult my aim, boy! After Kingdom Hearts 3, we'll talk. Okay. How long ago? How long away is that again? 28th? 14 days. Okay, so 28th. No, come on down. Come on down. I see you there. I see you there. You saw me there, too. Fuck you! Fuck you! Actually, fuck you. What the fuck was that? I saw it. I hit your face. I hit your face point blank. Actually hit your face point blank, and you didn't fucking die? Oh, whoa. What the fuck is that?! What the fuck is that?! No one I've seen play this game has that. What is that? And now he's just gonna fucking camp there, because I can't fucking take him out. And he's gonna be right behind me, isn't he? You. Someone kill him. Someone kill him. Someone fucking kill him. Oh, of course, just fucking miss him. Really? Really? We have not moved from our corner. We're about to lose our corner because no one's fucking splatted the one- oh, they have. Okay. Oh, so we do have- there are players with that fucking hammer. What level are they? It was what? Who did that fucking thing? Who had that hammer? Guy behind me. Just a squid. Just a squid? I'm not believing that. Oh, now we're starting to push out. Okay. That's abysmal. First of all. Second of all, what the fuck? Thousand, really? What in the hell happened to me? I was good. And then I hit level 14. Actually, no, I hit 13. Stop playing for a while, come back, and then all of a sudden I'm getting wrecked. This is bullshit. It's like matchmaking said, hey, fuck you, dude, run! Your winning streak is over. Oh boy, it's the Anchovy Games yet again. Wait, what? Is that a skin color that we can have, just pure black? There's a brush guy coming on the back again. Wonder if we got him. Oh, shit. Oh, there we go. Now I'm getting kills. Can't get that guy. Though he could actually get into the fucking field. Instead of being a coward. Find him. I'm gonna wait for someone to be a little farther away. Bye. Ah! There we go. Oh, someone's still around. Someone's around, ain't they?
Granny shoots better than you!
I just killed two people! Shush! When you get the game, you get to play it. You get to tell me how bad my aim is, dumb Minotaur. I will sass your face hole! Bye and by me. Yeah, we win this. Alright then, fine. You be that way, and then I will continue to sass you. Ah! Excuse you? Why this hammer bullshit? I think we win. It looked like, even with all that hammering behind, we still had the lead. Yep. Boop! I'm gonna say to curiosity before I continue on. Can I actually have a solid black skin color? That didn't look like an option in the game. At all. Ever? curious. I can't change that, can I? I can't change that, motherfucker. I'll never know then. Fine. I guess it was, and I just didn't pay attention. Bring back Flipnote 2019. What is this then? Is this not some kind of variation of Flipnote right now? If you have this thing. You have that little thing that says, hey, bring back Flipnote. That's not Flipnote. I guess not, but like, nah.
My granny shoots better than you!
I'm not even shooting, you bastard! I can turn that soundboard off, by the way. Just saying. Say my granny can smash better than you, but the line is my granny shoots better than you because killing floor. I know, but I can smash better than you. Only one I have trouble with is Cage. I know you can smash better than me, but then again, the world can do that. The whole world smashes better than me. I don't care. I just enjoy the game. Can I not enjoy the game without getting, like, someone else's skills shoved down my throat? Boy! Yeah, I don't think that's possible. Yeah, I don't think that's possible. Anywho. What do you mean, get the other characters? Ah. Yeah, what do you mean by getting the other characters? Yes. And I still have to enter the code for the piranha plant guy. I don't think I announced it in Snow Tiger's chat that I had all 70 fighters, but I do have all 70 fighters. Hello, Narcosa, what's up? Salty Splatoon 2. Or Chill Splatoon 2, whatever you want to call it. Depends on if my aim is being insulted or not.
My granny shoots better than you!
Yeah, now it's just Salty Splatoon. Called it. Okay. Oh, I saw a person back here. Aha! Yeah! Aha! Got him! You only did that to prove a point. Yeah, I kind of figured you would have when I said that. We're losing horribly.
Oh.
You mind, dude? This is my spot. Fuck your couch. And the couch you fucked this morning. They're only in slight danger. And I'm out of ink. That's a bad thing. It's like butter and plum jam. It is. Bye. Come on. That fucking... I was hoping they wouldn't have seen me.
My granny shoots better than you!
I have a roller, shush. Okay, I think we lost that one because I saw a lot of bullshit on our end. Can still shoot paint with it. Not really. You fling it rather than shoot it. Fucking auto-bomb bullshit. Auto-bomb. Bomb. Auto-bomb. Hey, why is my friends losing now? Why is friends losing? What do you mean, friends? Is there a poll out for best sitcom of the 90s? I thought Family was the losers. They are. They lost. There were less people voting for Friends initially, but after all of the whole, like, turf wars and rank battles and shit, Friends won. I'm not teamed up with Cage, that's why we're losing. Also, Splatfest is over, so there's no more, like, Family versus Friends thing. That happens in another week or so, I think? New Splatfests happen every 3 or 4 weeks. Until, like, July or something, and then they end forever. Because they didn't make enough Splatfests. I'm actually upset about that. Why don't they just have, like, Splatfests recur over time? Just have them repeat them. Seems silly to not have that after a full fucking 2 years. Excuse you? There we go. You shish! Ah! Where you going? You tried and you failed. Where was that other guy that was shooting at me? Bye. Bye! Quit taking my shit. Still, like, two more bubbles out there. It probably did something. What's with all the shit over here that no one cleaned up? Oh, it was an event? Yeah. The last one was a 48-hour event. It gave you a lot of time to vote on what team you wanted to be on, but that once the event started. That was it. Your game is lagging for me. Is it? How bad is the lag? I can't see it. Your cam is fine. Okay. Like, very skippy. I might have to fiddle with that after this round. We'll see. As far as I know, I'm not dropping frames, so that's not the issue. Aha! We win? Yes. We won. Okay, so let's see. Oh, wow, that is very skippy. Oh, God. If just doing that helps. Nope! Does not help. How about if I switch the scenes and back? That did something! Alright, there we go. That's what I needed to do. That fixed it. Yay. I now don't have to fiddle with it no more. Or at least until I need to again. Can we get a map rotation, please? Be right back telling my friend to get Twitter. Can we get a map rotation, please? I don't want to play on this map anymore. Surface on the top of that. Missed me, bitch. Oh, and apparently I got them anyway. Yay. Oh, they're pushing our back line. Where are they at? Get the fuck out of here with your sniper ass. That's a roller thing to push back that way. Oh my god, they have an arcade machine. Oh? You guys do that, I'm gonna push your back line. I don't even care that I didn't survive that. I got a good chunk of their backline and now they're focused on that. Where was that person spraying this way? They're not allowed. I wish this game had cats. Oh, it does have cats. Never mind, I'm an idiot. It has two. It has two cats. And we're about to meet both of them. I don't remember their names. Look at these two cats. Little one lost, though. So they died. The end. I'll be back next round, it's fine. Ooh, my leather jacket leveled up. Inkling speed, okay. New map time! Camp Triggerfish and Gobi Arena. I don't remember Gobi Arena. Or Gabi Arena. Gabi Arena. Nope. I won't say it right. Maybe I'm not pronouncing it right. Oh well. There's two maps I have no memory of. This one I remember too well. Yes, I will booyah back. That's what I live for. Now, there was a person over here. Oh, they're just throwing bombs and shit. Well, alright, I'll just go throw these. That good, sirs. No way I can go. Ah! We haven't captured that left side? Really? Oh, right, we can't yet. Get the thing, fucking thing. There we go. Oh, we can, we just don't ever. Well, let me get that. Because I don't care enough. Bye, bitch. Did I just kill someone with my bubble? Aha! Wait. I killed two people. How'd the other one respawn that quick? Is that all they had on them? Don't booyah yet, we're not out of it yet. We haven't won yet. Oh. Like a couch.
My granny shoots better than you.
I don't have a gun. We're winning. We're actually winning. I think we got this. Yeah, we won. Sixty-three. Yep. We did good. I think I need a different cult, though. The bubble thing's kind of alright, but it's not working out for me. I think I got my next roller at, like, 18. I'm a roller main. I don't want to play anything else. I'm good exclusively playing roller for the rest of my Splatoon career. News alert, what happened? Oh, interesting. That's politics. I'm not gonna talk about that on a stream. So that'd be breaking my own rule one. gonna be on this map for like the 400th time. At least I was here to do that. Oh, never mind. One shot though? I don't think that gun's a one shot. That ain't right. That ain't right. Kill Kirby fan. They are pushing way too hard. Ah, get off. I have only been pushing this corner. We don't have our own mid section. Great. We don't have our own mid. Rather, our left side. There is no mid. We're not pushing our left mid or our actual mid. Fuck you! Yeah, we're not. We don't have this. We don't have this. This was sad. This saddens the dude run. What? Really? I fucking hate this map. Meow indeed. I fucking hate this map. I cannot tell what the halfway point is. I'm not re-queuing with these people. I got my butt fucked in the butt. Hard enough for a cat to meow sympathetically at me. Wombology. We have a whole cult for Wombology. Here's Gobi Arena. First playthrough Kingdom Hearts 2. That's not what this says. We're not on Twitch. I think it'd be first playthrough Splatoon. No, but you left it on. You know what? Yeah, I did. I did. Oh, this one! Right, the basketball one. This map is weird. I'm sorry. Fuck yo couch. Ow. Okay, someone's shooting from the top of there. That's not cool. Kill them! I don't hear a lot of killing them going on. Hi, Ray. Ow. Okay. Doot Doot's waiting for me. But I don't think that's gonna save me. In fact, they just died. Or one of them did. It might not have been Doot Doot. Bye. Oh god. Bombology almost womboed me. Fucking shit. Fucking shit. A bad spot to be in, but whatever. We got this. Done. For the last Splatfest, I would love to see, like, a giant boss fight. With, like, 8 people versus this giant boss, and we all have to splat it. It's like the ending to Octo expansion, only with actual players on your side. That'd be great. Probably be full of disconnects like it was earlier today, but whatever, I want to see it. I want to see it happen.
I want to find burgers on Twitter again. Haven't done that in a while. I'm not on Twitter. Why am I not on Twitter for that? Hashtag burger. Turn off the camera lighting ring here. I'll get one burger in before the actual start of this. This is a turkey burger with what looks like feta cheese and some kind of dressing. But look at that burger! It looks dry and sad, actually.
These looks nice, though. Yeah, that turkey burger looked like shit. I am already out of ink? Really? I'm normally, like, halfway down my ink for that. Just halfway. That ain't right.
Sorry? Get out of here for that.
Potato. I was hoping for three, but all right, whatever. We've got this.
Oh my.
Yes, I was hoping for a threesome. I think that's what he said. Instead, I splatted on like two people. Shit. I kept walking in ink. Shit. Another victory for Team Dude! I'm doing an unboxing stream on both Twitch and Mixer on the 29th. For Kingdom Hearts? Alright. Nice. What time, at least in your time zone, would it be? Because then I could watch it, I could try to tune in on the 29th, if I can. Whenever I go to grab it. Oh, okay. I might miss it then. Good-looking burger, and I can't show it yet. I've got to splat the world. Okay, I don't know why I had like no ink for that entire beginning last round. Now I have all the ink in the world. That shit. Well, that's my fault for not flicking. Someone. Oh.
My granny shoots better than you.
You shish your whore mouth. I wasn't shooting. Okay. Nope. There we go. How did they get me? Oh, they had a roller too. Roller bullshit, I can accept that. Yes, it depends on if I have to work from midnight to 5 a.m., so it depends on if I fall asleep or not. Okay. Darn. It is the wolf guy waiting? The wolf guy is waiting. Good job, you got potato! Now they're pushing our front line a little too hard. No, I'm not going to go that way. Can you fuck your couch and stay dead? That'd be great. How many rollers do they have? They have 3 rollers. No wonder. Fuck you. Oh god. Ah! Okay, 2 rollers are dead. Can we push now? Can we retake our mid? Oh boy. Ain't gonna end well because someone's behind Ray over here. Ah, we don't. Did we finally not win? There we go. By the way, Mixer has added stuff where you can change chat colors for specific roles. Nice. Nice. I don't have an affiliate program, though. Yeah, I leveled up! What did I get? Probably nothing. At least nothing I care to use. Actually, let's go check the shops. What do I get at level 15? I'll probably never get an affiliate program. Mixer barely breaks even. Yeah. Competing with Twitch that's already well established and YouTube that's just going to shit but has still somehow has a better audience, I guess. Oh cool, that one thing that I hate. Squid beacons. I don't want oh, that other thing I hate. It's the sniper rifle. Bucket I've never used. And the umbrella. I've used that in the Octo expansion. That's it. Nothing else. I don't want the squid beacon. To me at the moment I have pro viewers set for dark green. I still have it set to purple. I don't need to change it, honestly. Wait. What's the difference? And I got sick of seeing purple. Why? It's a color in the end. Too bright? Really? It's dark on my end. Like, really dark. Like that royal purple. Where the fuck is my next roller? 20? Really? I thought it was 18. It was like bright purple. It's kind of a subdued purple for me. Is this person a follower of Sonic Fox 1000? Not even that good, to be honest. Eh. What's this? Platoon is for everyone, gay or straight. Eh. Anywho. How you doing? It's only Animal. Welcome to the chillest Splatoon stream you'll probably find until I hear the sound of MY GRANNY SHOOTS BETTER THAN YOU!
MY GRANNY SHOOTS BETTER THAN YOU!
CALLED IT! Fucking called it! Thanks to Metatol for proving the point. Good. Yay. Come on, Nintendo, find me a match. Come on, Nintendo, find me a match. Heck, you can even change the volume of the notification sound when you get tagged. I'm fine with the default for now. Damn it, Nintendo. Yeah! I'm probably gonna disconnect from this search lobby. Putts 12 all over the board. Is that a player? A lot of more other consoles are not responding. Please try again later. If they had servers, this wouldn't be an issue. Just let me be excited about changes, Doodrun. Sure. The guy that rages all the time to Splatoon. Oh. Oh yeah, I was watching some of his videos. Some of his rage compilations and I forgot who he was. Yeah, I'm nowhere near that level. He plays ranked, though. At least that's all I see on the Rage compilations. I'm just in Turf War. I'm good not doing anything competitive in this kind of server. Not server, with this net lag thing that they have going on. Peer-to-peer, yeah! Peer-to-peer. Why would you pay for a peer-to-peer net service? I pay to have a stable connection, thank you very much. That was Nintendo, yeah. They cheaped out. Oh boy. Ow, fuck you. Twitch Online is total bullshit if it's just peer-to-peer. It is totally just peer-to-peer.
My granny shoots better than you!
There might be some games that host servers, but for official Nintendo games, it's only peer-to-peer. It could probably connect to Fortnite and Paladins just fine. I mean, look at how much trouble they have connecting to the Wi-Fi and or the internet in general, yeah. Fuck me in the butthole. With a spiked giant purple dildo.
My
named
granny
Bertha.
Shoots better than you!
Your granny probably does shoot better than me. Fortnite and Paladins are cross-platform, that's why they have their own server, yeah. But can Nintendo really not afford a server for Splatoon? Nintendo. Probably a multi-billion dollar corporation that could probably afford a server or two. Can't actually get a server running. They choose not to. Why the fuck not? Why the fuck not? Mad Allies, are you coming? Oh. You're pinging me. Quite a lot. Keeping out on the easiest shit, dude. Yeah. How much does it cost to run a server monthly for any game ever? Oh, we don't have our backline. We don't have our backline, that's bad. Eh. They don't understand how internet actually works, as far as we know. Yeah. Nintendo probably doesn't fucking booyah back. Yeah, I don't think they do. They want us to think that we do. Or they do. I can't English right now. Ah! Shit in my asshole. They have pushed us far back.
My granny shoots better than you!
They have pushed us way the hell far back. This is nuts. This is bullshit. This is some bullshit. be honest, my granny sucks at technology. She'd probably still have better aim. I'm aiming with joysticks. You try aiming with joysticks. Against people who have, like, good aim on their gyroscope aim. I don't even know how the fuck that works. Most that she can do is play is Super Bomberman 3 on the Super Nintendo. She probably can soon! The Nintendo's adding the Super NES library to Nintendo Switch Online. Though it's probably going to be a very limited library and not at all Bomberman, but maybe? We can dream. It may be hard for me to booyah back, but I'm certainly going to try. Don't understand why I would give Nintendo my goddamn money. Because games. That's all I would give them money for. Shit. Coke addict. Oh. 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 Need to do something about this coke addict. Ow? I know, but they let us play all the classics. I would legit give them by my money. Yeah. I at least want to play the second Star Fox game? What is that? Oh. I'm calling bullshit. We're outskilled, or they're pulling something, and I don't like it. Oh, now I get a kill. Great. Bullshit. Game should not be this unbalanced. Apple. Unbalanced is Nintendo's middle name. Yeah. I'm not disagreeing with a single statement you guys have so far about Nintendo. Or their netcode. Ow. Screw your couch. And the horse it rode in on, and the horse that horse rode in on. And, you know, just fuck your couch. Thing is, I love Nintendo, but I want them to be better. Yeah. Nintendo's been around for so long, they should be better. They should get with the times, and be with the times, and be an industry leader of the times, but they're not. Instead, we have game devs who are ahead of the time, and not a fucking big-ass studio that are ahead of the time. Like, we have indie devs that are ahead of the times. For PC and shit. Why don't we have this for console games and shit? Fortnite was crossplay before it was even a thing on other consoles. Oh wait, no. I'm wrong in that statement. Oh, mine, yours, lost, what? One mine, yours, lost, what? Wait, are you on... Were we in the same match? Or are we just playing simultaneously? And it was complete coincidence that you won and I lost. Different game of playing simultaneously, I don't know how to spell. Okay. Simultaneously. Thankfully, I have subtitles on, so all I have to do is say the word. Simultaneously. Even spells it right. What's your name on Splatoon? Just in case I find you randomly. I'm here, but without the extra shit. Okay, so it's only animal. Right? I have not found you in this game, then. Dang. So just animal. Okay. I have not found you yet, I don't think. Let's see if my team booyahs. There we go! There's the booyah back! There we go! Yeah. I got a team that booyahs back. We got this. Oh. Oh, I can't go up that way. Ah! Damn. Booyah! Ha! Oh, you saw me. I didn't think you would. At all? Ever? Get squidded. I would, but nah.
Oh,
fuck you! Fuck you. Take care of the shite. Anyone got another booyah bomb? Now's the time to present it. Ow? Ow? Never mind. Not ow. We're good. It's a pretty big booyah bomb, but not a lot of booyahing happened. Oh, you're gonna come splat with me, are you? Are you? Are you really? I find Clam Blitz more fun than Turf War. I can't understand Clam Blitz. I think I do, but, like, I've not been in a winning team for that ever. My non-Splatoon 2 owning ass. You said you wanted to splat with me. You wanted to clarify, like, by saying, and I don't mean Splatoon. At least it would have been something we could do together, you know?
We could splat anytime, dude. Just saying.
When you start to actually learn it is when it's fun. I'll take your word for it, because I don't want to play a ranked mode. I mean, I'm happy to be able to play one, but I don't want to play a ranked mode. But I am curious about tower control and splat zones. I'll learn that later. One day after Kingdom Hearts 3 releases and I've enjoyed it for a while, I'll eventually get into it. By the time you get into Splatoon, Splatfest will be over, and I don't know if it'll still be alive. We'll see after that. We'll see. I'm sure it'll still be alive, but, like, the fun I had with it when I first played the game. Just shake that ass,
bitch, won't be there no more. What you got. Just shake that
ass, bitch, let me see what you got. Thank you for the follow, Animal. How's it going? Look at this dude. One, what? Two, I can't yet. I can't furiously dab. I'm busy. I owe you a furious dab. Oh. What the fuck was that? Just shake that ass, bitch, and let me see what you got. Just shake that ass, bitch, and let me see what you got. I can't dance either, but thank you for the follow, Mr. Mexican Forney 201. How you doing? I got a guy! Yay! Ah! Kill the bug! Blown! Bubble, thank you! Okay, good. Yay. So what am I looking at? Or was there not supposed to be a comma in between this and dude, so you're just saying, look at this dude! Look at this dude! Isn't he lame? Trying to splat all the things in the shame. Got a guy! Yay! And then I got splooted. Why do they have part of our back line? Come on. Come on, leave the fights to mid, come on. That's where the fun is. Ow. I ran over you like three times. Come on. I'm not flicking. I need to flick.
Why do you push the front line?
Stop! Only hope it's not a narrow loss. It's a loss. Yep. I tried. I tried so hard and tried so hard, but in the end I didn't try hard enough! I need to scrub my gear. Alright, now though, I don't think I have enough money to scrub all the gear I need to scrub. 10k sparks, what the hell? Okay. What? What? Ah! Did I miss something?
Doodrun Does Things is a proud supporter of Camo Tampons. Order your complimentary bag today.
Now available in... what color ink do we have here? Now available in blue raspberry. It's more of a grape, but whatever. It's still blue raspberry. I can't booyah back that much, dude! The booyah button is in an awkward position. Really awkward position. Maybe if I had a pro controller, I could hit that and then the left joystick and not have a fucking issue with it. Eh? I'm sorry? Of all the things, that ain't alright. That ain't alright. You had to have been in the splat. She had to have been in the splat. That's bullshit. What does the hitbox look like for splats? There we go. I'll accept that. Ah! There, sir. What are they waiting for? Don't look at me. Never mind. I ran out of ink anyway, it doesn't matter. We have them on the run, I see. I'm just gonna get this side here. Just gonna stay right every- Oh god, my everything started to fuck up. My left Joy-Con decided to fuck off. It's back, though! I need to get another controller. Or the Joy-Cons repaired. Left still disconnects randomly. Right one used to do that sometimes, too, but now it's fine, and I don't know why. Probably because I'm using it more often and it's reconnecting faster. I don't know why the left one's having so much issues. Is it almost time for a map change? I'd like to see more than two maps, please. Feels like I'm getting the same ones over and over. And over and over. And over and over. Oh, right, there was a burger here. Let's see. Half pound Angus patty, house mac and cheese, garlic aioli drizzle, American cheese, sweet potato fries, mixed greens, tomato house, ranch, green onions, created by Burger Shaggy Cassidy White. There you go. That burger. Right there. Eh. Low ink? I'm sorry? Someone's got an ability. And I don't appreciate it. This is not my ability. Joy-Con, don't fuck up right now. I need you to be working. Ow. Ah! Fuck your couch. I thought that didn't see me. I Hyperbot, answer my Hypebot, answer my question. What about it? What was the question you were making Hypebot answer for you? Son of a bitch. How much of this do you have? Are you fucking serious? Oh my god, I don't have it. I don't have it. I don't have the range. I do have that, though. Fuck your couch. Ow. Where'd you come from?
Mm-hmm, Honda Civic Racer when it dies in Splatoon.
What? What do you want about, dude? I'm getting weirded out. I'm normally all for weird shit. I don't know what you're saying, though. Bye, Bodrom. We're making engine revving sounds earlier. Oh. Because of the whole, like, test.fuckme thing. The sounds I'm making when I'm looking at you eerily. Fuck off, Pearl! Let me skip news. It ain't just Pearl giving the news. Marina's there too. I'm pretty convinced when they do the news intro, they haven't fully loaded everything. So they take that time to load a little bit of the world, and then by the before it even finishes, it's done. It's just fuck. I didn't want to start. No. No. I'm canceling that. I want to go back into the game. I don't want to be in that group no more. Now we all get to see the news. Together! Cause, fuck it, that's why. Okay, game, I really gotta peek. You like putts 12 and block every bad teammate. I don't want to. I don't want to be that guy. Because I don't know if it's the fact that my team is bad, or if it's the other team is really, really good. Just because I lose doesn't mean I'm bad. That's me. Really? You block every bad teammate? Or you don't know if your team is good, is bad, or if your other, the other team is really, really good? Second one. Ah, okay. So apparently you're really, really good then. There you go. I have dabbed for you. You're welcome. What the fuck was that? That is my response to that soundbite. Just a huge bass drop. With no treble. What, no Grizzco? So where everyone's mixed play either doesn't work or it's severely fucked up on mobile. Oh. There's not a whole lot I can do about it on mobile. Mixer's just bad with their support with that. Spare booyah, ma'am! I booyah. I booyah back. It's just not in a very convenient location, so I can't booyah back that often. Your tonsils, hand them over. Oh. Oh shit. What the fuck is this? I'm gonna fresh that. Why not? Alright, back in we go. Why is his name Skin? I don't know, but I think he wants my skin. And not in the kinky way. He wants to sell it on the black market. Along with my tonsils. And probably my left kidney. He wants to sell it to merch.
Ugh.
Shit shady, yo. Purple team versus minty fresh team. Okay. There you go, I've booyahed back. That's gonna have to do, though. I can't move with this shit. Oh, we're just gonna... cap that top part, really? Oh, wow, you're pushing hardcore, aren't you? Don't know if I appreciate that. Listen, Listerine versus Act Kids Bubblegum Flavor Mouthwash. Fair enough. I got Listerine Orange, though. If I ever have a shit. I'm a Listerine Orange fan. And again, I'm a Florida boy, so orange any flavor is good. Orange anything. Some weird shit for you, one sec. Okay! I'll take some weird shit. Did something right for once. Oh, hey, I got somebody with that. Nice. You gonna come down and get me? Never mind, didn't think you would. Bye! Oh, bye me. Shit. I tried. You just... oh, I thought someone died to their own thing. Ah, fucking shit! Oh, this is not good. I don't know what the score looks like here. Yeah, I thought it might have been a loss, but I wasn't sure. If this fucking bot is... can't post a link, so I guess no doodling. Yeah, sorry, no. Kind of been in a hole not trusting links from random people lately. It's not, don't take it personally. So on Discord I've been getting a lot of porn bots in there, and I don't trust shit. I don't trust shit from random people that I don't know yet. YouTube porn. I wish it was, honestly. It'll never be YouTube porn, unfortunately. Now I wonder, do they own you porn? Give me a weird thing. They own a porn site, but they don't allow porn on their main site.
is this?
I want to say this is more minty fresh, or maybe winter... No, not wintergreen. Minty freshness. Oh, God! Ah! Oh! Oh, you didn't die. At all. I'm sad. What the fu- What? Did you just happen to know where to aim, or was that luck?
My granny shoots better than you!
You prat!
Something Millwall fans. I don't remember that killing floor line. Fuck you. I am not happy. Like, the longer this goes on, the more dead inside I feel. Fuck everything. I'm always unhappy. Oh. Oh. I am so sorry. I'm getting to understand that, though, if it's any consolation. God damn it. Oh, there you are! They give up. Okay, Oh, you slammed down. No, no you didn't. What the fuck did you do to not exist for a brief moment? Another person slammed down by the looks of it. The fuck was that bullshit? YouTube poop.
Ooh.
So it's called YouTube porn? Or is there a different title to this YouTube poop? You've said the magic three letters that have intrigued my brain. You've intrigued my penis. That's what it's called? YouTube poop, you fucking suck my doodle, my... I'm gay, skeep, scap, scoop. So what's it called, then? I wish to know! This is something I will probably watch later. Look up Civic Doodle YouTube poop on YouTube. Okay. Is it the first one? Yep, okay. Civic, Doodle, ITP, by DigBic. Okay, there we go. Suck my doodle. That looks very colorful. Okay then. I got a match first. What do you mean I didn't get in the goddamn... stream think whatever it is. Watch it after game. Oh. Gonna warn you, we don't use that word as fucking anything but happy or non-derogatory term here. Oh god.
Oh.
Oh. Can you fuck your couch? Like, actually get off the game and fuck your couch. Can you do that, please? Thank you. I may need to put down Splatoon. I am actually getting a little salty. FYC. Yeah! Oh. Oh. Yeah, AFK'd for a moment to actually go fuck his couch, and then he came back just in time to splat me. Haven't heard that one before. I swear I've said it in your presence just now. Like, 10 times. What? What got me? You were not shooting me. You were not even aiming at me, I just suddenly exploded. There's some lag going on here. Oh yeah, there's definitely lag going on here. Nintendo Switch Mini. Oh god. Ah! The world does not need another Nintendo Switch re-release. Then again, it didn't need a 3DS re-release, a Wii re-release, the Wii U. Bye, tuna. Someone needs to cap those last two behind us. I'm out here doing things in the Splativerse. Ow. Boy, you can't make the Switch any smaller! Wii U 2.0, Splatoon 1.2. I bet you anything the next Splatoon game is gonna be a prequel. And again, it could be anything at this point. Or there's not gonna be a next Splatoon. It could be done after this. If this is a major IP, I don't know why they would just give it up like that. Before Splatoon 3 is on the Switch U. Oh god damn it. There better not be a Switch U. I mean, it'd be good for the Smash Brothers devs. But we don't need another... We don't need another Switch. Mr. Magoo! I don't remember his shows! Well, don't forget, they're bringing out a new Switch console this year. Are they? Are they really? Are they really? I don't remember. I don't remember 2 weeks ago, I'm tired. I would totally get pissy, though, because this is the problem I have with Nintendo. They're gonna fucking re-release the same fucking console 9 times before the end of its life cycle. And they could just perfect the console the first time. Be done with it. Apparently gonna fix some design issues. Well, they fucking perfected the design in the first place. They wouldn't need to fix the design issues. I splatted you like 4 times! How are you not dead? You're jumping all over the place. That's probably why no one's dead yet. Lag. Gray. Oh, never- Oh! Oh, okay, everything's forfeit. I'm gonna see what this map looks like without, like, getting killed. It's a basketball court. I have a really weird design, because, Oh, someone's here. Someone's right there. What are the details, I wonder? Move the console closer to the network device. Why don't you just fix your fucking internet? Good job, Nintendo. The re-release for the Switch better not be their excuse to, like, try to fix their poor internet service. I'm gonna be really pissed if they think that's going to fix it. Splatoon is for people who like tentacle hentai. Oh! Maybe that's why I like it so much. I mean, don't get me wrong, this is a fun game. Could be better with, like, balancing and, you know, working internet connection. But it's a good game so far. Just need servers. Nintendo's mindset. I can guarantee that's what Nintendo's mindset is. Oh. Great. Downside is you're probably right. We're down one. We're down one. We're actually down one. Great. I can't carry, so this is gonna be interesting. I'm gonna take out one before I, like... Oh boy. What? Got one! Huh? What is hitting me? Oh. You didn't exist for, like, 2 seconds, dude. This is fucked up. No, fuck you. This is actually not okay. Wait, are they also down one? No, never mind. They actually have a full four. Thanks. That one person who managed to disconnect safely. Well, the rest of us had to live with, you know, playing a 4v3. Two. Three. Four. Damn it. I wouldn't be surprised if the new model of Switch is to fix its servers and internet connectivity.
My granny shoots better than you!
I got 4 kills before I died on a 3v4. Fuck your couch! Ah, no, don't murder my face, shit. We're not doing too bad for 3v4. Oh yeah, we're doing horribly. Not doing too bad for one short, but you know what? It'd be great if we, fuck off my point. We're already down one. You don't need to be pushing this far. That's not cool. Damn it. No, we don't have this. Why not 7? I don't get the why not 7 joke. Probably because I'm too tired to think about it. I'd have expected to lose harder. Can I report Dalen? I'm not going to. Did you kill the 4, but why not 7? Because, one kill is already too much for me. Let's be honest. Just shake that ass, bitch, and let me see what you got. Just shake that ass, bitch, and let me see what you got. Thank you for the follow. Headed ergo. Headed Ergo? Did I pronounce that right? Welcome to the ship. I haven't said Arr, welcome aboard in forever, but Arr, welcome aboard. Yeah, that's right. Yay! I can read Coke lines. Oh. Seems that. I wonder if Coke lines and Coke addict in Splatoon are friends. Seem like they might get along pretty well. Steam I wonder if you'll ever play Splatoon as well, Dementol. It's a fun game, but as we've established throughout the entirety of this stream, and forever, needs servers. Needs a lot of servers. Maybe you know working controllers as well, but that's Nintendo. What are servers, though? The things that make games run. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm dead. So, fun fact, octopi and squids can't swim in this game. It's apparently canonical. They can swim through their ink, but they can't swim in water. Also, Nintendo, what are games? The things they make. For money. That thing they used to make for fun. Let's see if they get the hint. They did. Okay. The plural term for octopus is octopuses, as it comes from the Greek and not Latin. But I thought it was octopi. Octopi. I hit him! Ah! Get fucked! There we go. Nah. Because the Greek plural's octopodes. Okay. Octopi rolls off the tongue better, so I might just break the English language just to use that. But whatever! The gates are down! The hatches are open!
Granny shoots better than you!
I got him anyway! What's the matter? No! Why did I not go in the tube thing? The low, low price of $59.99, you can get most of the games in our eShop per game! Yeah. With the exception of some Japanese releases that you still need a Japanese PayPal to buy. Actually salty about that, by the way.
Doodrun Does Things is a proud supporter of Camo Tampons. Order your complimentary bag today.
Now available in grape flavor. There. Nintendo, what are discounts and sales? I don't know, they have a lot of discounts and sales. Okay, they don't have a lot of them, but
Doodrun
they have some.
Doodrun Does Things is a proud supporter of Camo Tampons. Order your complimentary bag today.
Available in victory flavor. It's a rare flavor, though, so get it while it lasts. It also tastes very empty after a while. I have 3 Discord notifications, and I don't know where they are. I only see 2 on my phone. Nintendo, this Pokemon game came out 3 years ago. Here's $5 off it. Okay, fair enough, yeah. That is totally how that works. But now they're on Humble Bundle. So, if Nintendo doesn't want to give discounts, guess who will? Guess who's gonna make a Nintendo bundle? And for $5, you can get Splatoon. Or you could just get Splatoon and support a charity of your choice, and then not give Nintendo any money. Memes don't appreciate and don't deprecate in value for some reason in the Nintendo stores. Eh. I'm not the only one with a bubble. A bubbly thing. I see. There we go. Get in the thing, please. Thank you. Bye! Oh, there I go. Yep. I had a good run for all of, like, 2 minutes. Okay, 1 minute. I can't lie to the camera. Because there's actually a 3 minute timer. I mean, there's no Splatoon 2 in Humble Stores. There's Smash Brothers, why wouldn't there be Splatoon 2? That's some bullshit. Really though? Like, it is a digital title. You'd think it would be out on... Oh. Oh! There you go! What you get? Ow. Remember with sorry, this doesn't exist. Okay, that's some bullshit. Why did they push this far? I hate this map! I hate this map. I actually hate this map. I just want to have a good mid-fight. Can I not have that? Might not have a good mid-fight. I want to have a good mid-fight. I just want to have a good fight in the middle. With everyone just kind of splatting each other. Did Illuminata disconnect? There's no Switch titles on the Humble Store anymore. What? I'm sorry?
Doodrun Does Things is a proud supporter of Camo Tampons. Order your complimentary bag today.
Humble Nintendo. Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu. Pokemon Let's Go Eevee. Super Mario Odyssey. Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Super Mario Party. Mario Kart Deluxe 8.
Doodrun Does Things.
Mario Tennis
Aces.
Of
Camo Tampons.
Arms.
Order your complimentary
Flip
bag
Wars.
Today.
What the fuck is Flip Wars? Captain Toad Treasure Tracker. Snipper Clips. Splatoon 2. Splatoon 2 Octo Expansion. Splatoon and Splatoon 2 Octo Expansion Bundle. Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild Expansion Pass. And then the... Oh, this is an Australian. It might be an Australian thing. Yeah, I see nothing but... Switch
Doodrun
and
Does
3DS
Things is
games.
A proud supporter of Camo Tampons. Order your complimentary bag today.
Now available in Nintendo's Betrayal flavor. Like, look at that. Splatoon. 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 Snipper Clips. Captain Toad. All that, yeah, that's there. They might have disabled it for Australian
Doodrun does things. I don't know why. Proud supporter of Camo Tampons. Order your complimentary bag today.
Now available in Betrayal flavor. A Nintendo exclusive. Because they're that. Yeah. Probably. Or they're working on bringing it because of licensing issues. So maybe soon? I don't know. That depends on Nintendo and Humble Bundle reaching a deal. What I would love, though, is if they would give us imported games. I can tell you I'm not paying $80 for Splatoon. I can't blame you. Cannot blame you. But since the Switch is region-free, why can't we have imported games on the Humble Store? I want to play Kamen Rider... What is it? Kamen Rider Climax Scramble. I want to play that. Really finding enough reasons to justify the Kingdom Hearts 3 PS4 Pro. Kingdom Hearts 3. That's it. That's the only reason there is. It's the only reason you need. Dude, Kingdom Hearts. Kingdom Hearts. Kingdom Hearts. Kingdom Hearts. You don't need a reason. It's Kingdom Hearts. Kingdom Hearts. I know I'm right. My Kingdom Hearts, and I need it now. It's like a J.G. Wentworth commercial. How many times am I gonna play on Camp Triggerfish? I've actually gone over time for my stream. This will be my last round. This isn't even my favorite song, damn it. You think you'd be able to get a PS4? Probably never. This is my last major purchase for a while. How is there already somebody there? How? Fuck you.
My granny shoots better than you!
Unfortunately, yeah, this is my last major purchase for a while. Now I have to go to school and learn a trade and then become a functioning adult who does YouTube sometimes. And then I have to do that until I become an actual YouTuber that does things properly. Aha! Suck your couch! Suck your couch. Make an Amazon wishlist and shit, maybe we'll be able to get shit sorted. Nah. I don't want it gifted, though. That'd be silly. At least to me, anyway. My money for a PS4 for King Light's League. No! No! You keep your money. I don't need your money. I have a big credit card. I could buy a PS4 and then just pay it off later. I don't want to, though, because that's a major purchase still. I just want to be a responsible adult with my money, which is a stupid idea, but I want to do it anyway. I'm not known for being smart. Fuck responsibility. Unfortunately, I can't. How'd you not die? There you go. I was delayed. I have no ink. you not move? You didn't move. There. You can disconnect.
Aha! Aha!
I'm dead. Whatever. Fuck this fucking map, it's so easy to take back the last 2 seconds of the game. Sure doesn't have a physical form. Eh.
Boop!
Alright, I'm ending the stream on that note. I'm not gonna have a positive match next round, probably. I think I'm due a loss. Oh, one of them disconnected, that's why. Thank you to that one person who disconnected to give me the win. I actually feel bad though, because they probably actually had net issues with Nintendo. You know what? I'm going to take it. Cause Nintendo, yep.
Yeet! I yeeted.
What's a good image to look at? Nintendo would make us exclusive gear only to see how Japan would like it. What I'd like to see... Oh god. I'm turning the soundboard off so I can do my outro. You draw on the screen very carefully, or you have some kind of, like, app, I think. I think there's a USB stick that lets you, you can plug into the Switch, and then it draws on the, postcard thing for you. Or they just have a drawing pen, and then they draw really good. First Nintendo, I think, is exclusive gear, only to see how Japan would like it. Why not make exclusive gear based on the country? And then have it, like, have a match between, like, Japan and the States with that gear, and then see how it would work. Nintendon't! I'm gonna live with this one. We're gonna leave it your tonsils. Hand them over! Alright, I'm gonna end the stream here. Thank you guys so much for coming by. Hope you enjoyed. I will be live again on Wednesday at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, right here on Mixer. And your tonsils! Hand them over! Also, give Skin your tonsils. And your tater tots. According to, the subtitles. Anywho, I'll be back Wednesday night at 8 p.m. Eastern. I also stream to Twitch, and I'm a Let's Player on YouTube. You can follow me at those places down below. Thing. You're already hosting me? Really? I'm about to end, dude. I'm about to fucking end. Why are you hosting? Goodbye, so long, farewell, auf Wiedersehen, adieu. Hosted the end of streams. That's... okay, then! Okay! Alright, I'm done. Y'all have a good night. I will see you guys next time. I'm going live... I'm not going live tomorrow. I'm going... I have more Hat in Time going up tomorrow on YouTube. And then Wednesday's a promoted game that I'm not supposed to talk about. Anyway, I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye!